ended today. Yesterday, I just ended because I was so late and up late last night and stuff. But just had to pick up some orange juice from my mom while I was out, so I did that. I'm gonna head back. It's kind of windy, but it is not windy in here. Check this out. There's a new part. I had a E51Z8 shifter or handbrake handle in there because I could never find that part. The first thing I did when I got this car, there are a couple things I wanted to replace on it. And the biggest one was this. The second biggest one was this. And just now, or actually yesterday, Maryland plates on the Saturn. As of yesterday, I found that part, or I found it a week ago, I ordered it, it showed up while I was gone, and now it's on. So that's finally the way it should be now, thank God. So I got super productive yesterday. If you remember, when I left, I only had my inside Christmas stuff down. Check that. It's all down now. Most of the snow's melting. We had like 3 inches yesterday. It's 50 degrees right now. So that's disappearing. But every single Christmas light, every bow, every piece of garland, that's all down and disposed of slash put away. So we're now home, back in the stable. You can get to see the whole process here. I flick the brights on and we go until about there. And that'll leave me about 8 inches in front of the car. Turn off the automatic wipers, turn off the lights, leave it in first gear. So we'll get out, take my wallet, get the orange juice out of the trunk, and go inside. What's up, guys? Just got out of dinner. I'm headed home. Two nice cars in town tonight. I missed the first one. Here's the second. That's a G-Class wagon V8. Looks like a G550. Actually really like that. And the second is, ironically enough, a competitor to that car from BMW's. It's the X6 M. You'll never see it because it's dark, but it looked to be carbon black. It's over there. I saw the two chrome exhaust pipes. I'm like, oh yeah, there's got to be two more on the other side. That's an M, and I determined it to be an X6. So that's cool. I haven't seen one of those for a little bit. But we went to Bob Evans for dinner. We organized some stuff in the basement for him, threw away some stuff. I got some stuff up on high shelves they could not reach. You know, the normal stuff. Hey, look at that. I think that three cars in Hudson that are super nice tonight. That's a Tesla S. Really clean, too. Very cool. I guess it warms up to 36, and people are have their nice cars out. I'll tell you, it's so nice to drive again. Yesterday was my first time driving this year, and it feels great, especially in this car too. It feels heavy, but so agile, tight, tactile, and well, you know, fast. Okay, it's now 2:45 in the morning. Colt hung out here for a little bit while we're working on the car. I had to order more parts. Stuff got cut short. I'll explain later. 2:45. I've had a headache for a couple hours and it's getting worse. And I really don't want to be in light. I want to go up and I want to go to bed. So I'm going to do that. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Sorry for a crappy vlog. Good night.